another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required. You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Enough glyphs.
Interface successful, Pathfinder. Detecting below normal temperatures. It appears Ked have been here, Pathfinder.
You pillars of ice? We call them Gesh Asan Veon. Hands reaching for the stars.
Yeah, this is incredible. This is beautiful.
Remnant have overtaken this area, Pathfinder. It may be worth investigating. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Thank you.
Should be enough glyphs.
Interface accepted.
Looks like Ket salvage. Be careful, Ryder.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Pathfinder. That will affect your shield. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Wonder what that did.
Life support levels are critically low.
This looks valuable.
Ambient temperature is normal. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is stable. Activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Okay, get ready to run.
Here I come! Go, go! More hostiles!
Terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Pathfinder. Air temperature has increased by 13 degrees since activating the vault. With a reduced cloud cover, solar energy will escalate dramatically.
Our people can start a life here. Remnant sight ahead.
This site is viable for an initiative outpost Pathfinder.
Congratulations, Pathfinder.
Sent Alessa on
this was
run.
A real challenge.
No, wait.
And badly needed.
For the third time this week.
Hello again, Director. How close are you keeping tabs on me, anyway?
As close as you'd expect when you're inserting us into local concerns. Real talk, Pathfinder. I, as Governor Shai, is already up my ass about this outpost. If local Angara weren't on board, we'd have a problem. We are good, right? As much as you've brought us, we can't afford to anger the neighbors.
Procedure was followed. As I invented it. Don't worry, we were invited.
Good. We need every drop of viability. Especially after this Kett facility. This is the last one, Pathfinder. The last golden failure we thought we'd lost. You did it. And no doubt it will draw scavengers. Check the Knoll system for Dr. Kennedy's trackers. We need to determine her status. Time for the uncomfortable bit, Pathfinder. The flag waving.
I'm supposed to summarize Vold?
As much as anyone can.
Vold is a hard world, but it's not without life. It has history, people. It was worth fighting for. We're not walking into the unknown. We're joining something. And that is better than we hoped for.
Recorded, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Okay, I got one for you. Here to Elladan, 3 hours, 42 minutes.
So I get to meet the Pathfinder responsible for making this place happen. I'm Lizanna Telesso. Because of you, I have the best job in the galaxy.
Which is?
I'm an ice runner. I get to dodge the Scourge and outrun the Kett to bring water to the colonies. Doesn't get more exciting than that.
So you're responsible for the well-being of the colonies. That's a big deal.
It doesn't fall on my shoulders alone. But I like making a difference.
Take it easy.
No fun in that.